Are you okay, Regina? Get on, quick!
Oh, give me a break, man! We're dead!
We have to get as far away from this place as possible. Let's head down the river.
Great, the water gate's closed. We can't go any further.
Wait, there's a valve. Maybe we can open the gate manually.
Whoa! Let the men handle this. Let's go, bro.
Fine. You boys, play nice now.
Okay, up there.
Right.
Well, here goes.
What did you say?
Home.
I don't understand. You want me to come with you?
Welcome, Lieutenant Morton.
What? A hologram? How does he know my name?
There's not much time left, so I'll explain it short and simple. On August 10th, 2055, our Noah's Ark plan became successful.
Year 2055? What's he talking about?
To save the dinosaurs, we transferred the dinosaurs to this time, 3 million years ahead of our time.
What? 3 million years? Then you're from...
But there was another accident when we were about to go back. The gate disappeared and we were stranded in this time.
Then this is the future.
There was no way for us to survive in this world, where dinosaurs now rule. We, the remaining survivors, hurried to recover the gate. But it's too late now. My wife, Julia, was killed by the dinosaurs. And my loving child, she was hurt. Badly. Paula. Paula.
Paula. Paula.
Is that your name?
Papa.
My only mission now is to protect my group. I have kept Paula and the other children safe by putting them inside life support chambers. Children back to your time. And now I should introduce myself. I am former Special Forces TRAT member Colonel Dylan Morton.
What? You're myself in the future?
There's a gate behind the door. You can use it to return to your time. The gate is not complete yet. You'll be able to use it only once. Please, say hello to Regina for me. I'm counting on you, Lieutenant.
Has been manually activated. Detonation in 5 minutes.
What? You turned it on.
Transport area. Immediate shutdown. Communication line is now connected.
Commencing attack.
It's okay. Regina!
Are you all right?
Yeah, we don't have much time left. Let's use this gate and get out of here.
Whoa!
Energy data, right? When you get back to our original time, use the data to learn about third energy, then build a perfect gate and come pick us up for the last time.
Dylan. I will. I promise.
Final warning. 10 seconds to detonation.
Don't forget, you still owe me one.
Well then, you better get back quick.